Hello and once again welcome to another Let's Play Warhammer Total War 2 as Dwarfs. Last time we were taking a lot of the trolls up here. We had in race with the Britannia to get as many cities up here as possible before we had to actually go to war against Britannia. We have, well, 1 million, lots of cash. We have two good armies here against up against the Skavens. So, well, it looks good. Looks good.
By the king's command.
We have an army here who is retreating, yeah, down there. But, well, I was thinking we could attack Frozen Landings. How was that look? Guts. Public water.
Send me to vengeance.
Well, we kind of had to. It's a good thing that we can go that far. Let's secure. And once again, welcome, and you are very welcome to follow or subscribe, either here on Twitch or on YouTube, where I will upload this campaign. Tips and tricks, always welcome, and do you want to name units? Well, just write it down on my YouTube channel. Because I can't do it like live now. So, hopefully we are annihilating with the tooth.
War of vengeance! We demand blood! We demand blood!
Oh. Kill them all. Now die, Norse. Oh, what a beautiful sight. What a beautiful sight.
Fire! Yes! Fire! Reload!
Boom, boom. Did we lose it? Yeah, we did lose some hammers. That wasn't much. That's good. Well, no need to. No, we didn't lose anyone. Zero losses. It was some hammers who was injured already, it seems. Well, each episode is 1 hour long. Landing
by the king's command.
Frozen landings. Public orders.
Send me to vengeance.
Yep. Well, we kind of want to spread orders. Kind of want to do that. 17.
What orders? Master of Runecraft. Rune Lord. I'm going.
Oh, he can go long. Oh my god. That dwarf can run.
What do you want?
So it's still... still minus 7. And why? Chaos corruption. Well, it's okay. Next turn only. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. What about here? Minus 11. But why? Events, corruption, taxes. good. So, what about the Skavens up here? Hell's Pit. Here we are. The corruption here should end next turn. That's good. And we just need to explore here, and then we have secured the whole map. So,
honored dwarf kin.
Well, not really.
What brings you to the halls of my ancestors?
We are spread out all over the place.
Friends of the Dowie.
Treat agreement. Yeah, yeah, why not?
All here are honored dwarf kin.
Wissenland. Who is Wissenland? Wissenland is. Yeah, why not? Why not? We had to go against the the humans.
What brings you here this day?
We had some elves down there. Non-aggressive like that. No. We are so large that actually we don't have to do anything. I think. Ambush. They're taking the dwarf. Words pass. Prison Gant is there. That's the only top they have, right? Yes, it is. So actually
have an army there. Let us begin.
Attack.
For the wisdom of the lair. Our grudges will be settled. Summon me if you dare.
If you dare. It's not the best army, but it's an army. Why not? Why not? If we can get it, we would take it. We have that army there. You really want to go up here to park.
Moving.
That's for sure. That's better. 11. What do we have there?
Ready. Into war. Got them. Valiant Lord.
Does Wintertooth still alive somewhere? That's a good question.
Vengeful Rune Lord.
So if he goes that,
armed and ready, getting out of here.
He goes up there. Yep.
By the king's command.
Going up to see what's up there.
For the wisdom of the lair. March.
What?
Beards in belts.
two provinces. Okay. And Winter Two got one. Okay. Wow. Ah, next technology, gem cutters, income from salt mine pottery. I got that. Construction time. Recruit lord, high king's tribute, fire tanks command. Yeah, why not? Grant flown chamber. Totally forgot about that. Well, moving on. Population share plus, yes. Oh. Fast forward. Britannia are really, 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 really aggressive. That's for sure.
All here are honored dwarf kin.
Sutherland. Nope. Because we are going to war against you very soon. What's that mission? Oh, I've green missions. Oh yeah. That's right.
The runes are ready.
What is that in here? We have it all. So we just wanna explore this week. This decent week. We have the white dwarf down here. Numbas. Kind of think about attacking that one. What's this? This looks good.
How can I help?
The white dwarf. should be able to teleport. Why can't we teleport? You cannot character garrisoned. It's not. We could up there. Then we should be able to teleport. Yeah. Oof, a dragon. Kill the chaos! I remember White Dwarf was probably still is a Games Workshop magazine. Doombringers. Oh yeah. Oh, that's still injured. So.
Was it? Yes, I'm worshipping Ungi Filth Merchant. Get your ass in that pit reptile over here. I would have words with your little beast face to face, so that I lop off its claw and reclaim what is mine. Those scales are from my armor, and no thief steals from the White Dwarf and lives. You and your followers will die. That is my oath, as my kin Grimnir is witness.
Oh,
or no.
Okey-dokey.
Tell! Kill Urks! Hammerers! The clans unite! Thunderous! God above it! Flame cannon! They have wronged us!
So... if we go... if we stand
the
here...
The ancestors watch! Hammerers! Charge! Down! Charge! Kill Urks! Plow through! Move now! Flay and bless our aim! God above it! Dead, I'll get him!
hell? Oh no. Where the hell did they come from?
Let the vengeance begin! Fly! On my oath! This is an order! Thunderous!
Kill that dragon. Yeah, we got it. We did lose something. That's nice. That is nice. Now we're getting the armor.
For the ancestors. Speak my lord's will.
Victory. That's good enough. Don't need to. What? That it was not much we lost there. Well, good.
You know who I am.
Grimnir scales. gonna make him hard to hit. Good. 7. So we have up here. Oh, there. Yeah. No problem.
Alpha Leia.
Skaven. There.
Now, Warpstone. You seek favor of the Horned One, yes.
Are there allied to anyone? Winter 2?
Must fulfill my Slayer oath.
Time for a reckoning. For clan honor.
The Slayer in me seeks death. Attack!
Yeah, let's just kill him. Take that. Take their towns.
Unbrim Iron Fist!
It is a reckoning!
Iron Breakers! Down! Thunderers! We demand blood! Darrow Woman! Cannon!
So...
Yes! It is an order! Vengeance!
shit. Get inside. God damn it. How about those guy curtains here?
Ancestor gods! Axes out! Kazoo! Is out! Kill them! Attack the axe!
Okay, now we got it. We got it. I'm not very good at those large. Paddles. It's a bit chaotic. But I won! But I won, and I got the high. Got the capital. So we got the pop recorder. Nice. Did we lose it? No, they are. Did we lose anything there? Nope. Good. Colouring, that's nice. They have taken that one. No surprise there. Frozen landings. Got 22. Good, 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 good. How about the white dwarf down here? He was down here, right? Yeah.
The dwarfs need me. It's
recovering as well.
Thirsts for war.
What's that? Oh, yeah, that's right. We want to go down here to build up. What about this one? It's good. What about this one? It's good as well in 2 turns.
Let us begin.
We need 2 of those. 1, 2. We need guy cutters. Guy cutters from stone. 1, 2. Good. Good enough. We got enough money, so that's not the issue. Well, we had another war over here.
For the wisdom of the layer. Strong agrees. Time to slay oathbreakers.
Yeah. We gonna take the town. Vision lands. Oh, we have to choose what to secure in or what to get in bonus in Hell's Pit.
It's a reckoning!
Come on, small humies. Come on closer. Meet your doom.
Scores to settle. Move to attack. Kazoo. Kill them. Muster the throng. It is a reckoning. Warriors, get up!
Well, we're gonna kill the leaders and the heroes first of all. Kill him.
Trespass on our mountains and expect us to do nothing. Now then, what's going on here? I'll have no more of this.
It doesn't matter. Leonardo's.
The clan demands war.
Yeah. That's good.
Summon me if you dare.
No. Other one. 13. It's good. More armor. Nice. Also have a little up there in Hell's Pit. Right. Yeah. Hell's Pit. Unchained. Or, yep.
Beards in belts. Search a clan and hold. For the wisdom of the lair.
Secure that castle there. Yeah.
To war.
What do we, can we make local? Nothing. Nothing special. So that's good. Well, let's wrap things up here and end this episode. Thank you for watching. I'll be back in a while. Yeah, playing some Blood Bowl, yeah, for you Twitch viewers, and to those who are watching my Let's Play here on YouTube. Well, subscribe and you will know when I'm uploading a new episode. This is Chikala saying, until next time, take care and bye from now.